Okay. He just walked, started clawing at his skin, and then ran to the elevator.
We should call for backup.
But we can get laughed at because we can't handle our job? Hell no. It was some kind of witchcraft or something.
None of us saw it.
Hey, yo. Something doesn't feel right here. Like we're being watched.
We should really call them. He's a monster!
What the hell are we fighting?
I got it!
Sionis in here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
Let me.
He give us that crazy.
Oh, wait. No, another day. That's right. How could I have forgotten?
When I get out of here, I'm gonna kill both of you. Both. With my own hand. It's over.
No!
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 I got by the door!
Yo, there's a guy hanging off my tail.
He
What's wrong with this stupid business?
For something.
Dear, get ready.
Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer. By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? That's what he's put me through! The torture! Turned my men on me! Stole from me! Murdered my woman! He's my kill! Not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You wanna see what 250 beats per minute feels like? You wouldn't.
Whatever you want. Make them suffer
enough. An empty promise for my fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other. What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
We must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. There is a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
I need to get back to ground level.
What would your father say if he could see you now? Throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades. And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint. You disappoint.
Oh, yeah.
Please.
Please.
Someone.
save me. If you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
I like to watch. I have arrived.
Yeah, I see that. You're lucky to care. Now, it's your turn. Take that, Colin Harry.
You think these guys will hold me?
Maybe not.
Thanks. So, why did you say that?
Yes, I know.
Yeah,
I know. You'll get free after the police find you.
Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the store hall. Yes.
Do what did you do? Meet me later, Alfred.
Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. Hurry your wife to the Joker. I need to get out of the steel hall first.
Yeah. Yeah, this is just
we don't need to go above this.
No, this is great.
Right? I mean,
down.
You have.
Much better.
No, I don't think so. I think you have Mr. Evade.
Oh, nice. No! It's
so weird.
You
want to
get out of this? I want to go. You're dead.
And I will be here.
I recycle paper. So, yeah, I recycle the old news to you and print the new ones on it.
Yeah, that makes sense.
And
get out of
one of them.
I want to go. You're
dead. I'll leave you something. We'll see you next time. We're going after the Joker. Be quiet, Tuckhead. You want to see more Sentinel Turtles? I'm coming to you if you want to see it. Till then, we're dead. So, go on.